picking up where we left off with Big and Pac. We just lost Jam, S.J., Big L got blasted away. Plus we lost Bugs, Snake Tongue, and Freaky Ty. It's like a never-ending cycle that just seems to come full circle. Everybody's gotta be so fucking hard. And I'm not excluding myself, cause I've been stupid as well. I've been known to lose it when someone says something smart. But as we grow as men, we learn to let shit go. But then again, there's only so much bullshit we can really stand. We all got reps to uphold. When someone steps on our toes, it's no exception, it goes for every man. But if Bird really gave a fuck about y'all like he claims he does, wake him up and make his boy get off them drugs. They just keep feeding him pills, so if that E doesn't kill him, someone from G-Unit will, and I ain't buzzed. Dog, I'm talking to you straight. If the situation escalates any worse, we're gonna lose another soldier to this game. And if I get killed for this rap, I got a million in cash. And says I will get you back in Haley's name. You ain't no motherfucking bully. I ain't bowing to no motherfucking bully. I won't allow it, ain't gonna cower to no bully. I'll be damned if I don't stand up to a bully. Fight like a man and throw my hand up to a bully.
Stop it, goddamn, if another rapper gets him off. I hit the gas and I want.
Some days I